get these right away.
Outrider, what can I do for you?
I've been wondering, is it possible there are other Outriders still in Cryo?
Well, it's entirely possible. Jane and I... we weren't expecting to find your team, and with insurgents closing in, we didn't have time to look for anyone else. I don't have to tell you how dangerous the First City is, but... I'd want to be the first to know what you find.
I'm curious too. I'll go check it out.
Just because you haven't found any other...
Now the old man.
The cryopod I found you in was in an old medical lab near the river. You should start searching there.
Can't have come all this way.
People want to talk all the time.
Are you lost, old man?
Are we all?
What are you doing here? This place isn't safe.
What do you see when you look at this shattered city? I see my own story in every street. I lived here through every crisis, every revolt and riot, till they tore it away from us.
Afraid I missed all that.
We lost Earth. Soon we'll lose this planet. We lose everything in the end. Maybe that's how it has to be. I left some things in my old hut. Valuable things. I couldn't survive a minute on my own. But I'd show you where they're hidden if you would open the way. I'd just like to go home once more.
Stay here. I'll handle it.
Look at me.
My old home
is
near the radio tower overlooking the city.
Love whenever the mouse does that. I'm gonna have to go through combat.
Hey, old man. What was this place like back in the beginning?
Oh, it was miracles daily. Industrial printers constructing anything we needed from Enoch's raw materials. In a flash, we were building a city on an alien planet. Until the storms came.
You saw the first storm?
Oh, yes. Lights on the horizon. Machines going wrong. The entire city went black. Just bolts of light.
I'm getting pretty lucky.
Screams. I could see people.
They would have respawned.
The air. Trees. Shredded, fires everywhere. Whatever hope for Enoch we had, it was gone in a breath.
What happened after the engine blew?
No electronics, and the sleepers getting woke in thousands an hour, and they tried to keep us calm, but there was no food.
Old man talks too much.
Nowhere to hide from the storms. ECA closed the gate and left us all.
That's nice. Walk through a door and it just shuts the old man up.
This place is crawling with insurgents.
Oh.
I need to clear them out.
On my first run through, I had some trouble in this area. So this will be fun. How to swap. There is someone over there. Oh, I can't see him. Jeez. This is a bad time. Man, I end up dying. I just know it. Nate. I'm... Oh, I can reach that guy. Nice. I'm gonna pay more attention. And apparently level up. Slow this time. Hopefully I can get the boss and not spawn until later. Something over here. What is he doing? Oh, now they finally noticed me. Yeah, that guy walked right into it. Boss of this area is pretty annoying. There he is. Quiet, I'm trying to focus here. Not done. Dodged out of that quick. Oh. Oh, that's a trap. Oh, no, no. Oh. Now I can take out guys in peace. Or just be a terrible shot. That was weird. Detonate that guy. Oh, there's more. I think that's the last one. Great tactics for harvesting stuff.
I've cleared the way to your hut, container 99, but...
Thank you.
What happened here? Whose graves are those?
Sarah. Elodie. Michelle. It wasn't their fault. I was picked as a community leader to distribute food. I admit, I kept some for ourselves, for my girls. Was I supposed to watch them starve? I traded for favors. Seemed harmless enough. I only took food. But they took everything from me.
Oh. But you told me you had...
Nothing of value here for me, but my memories. Take it all. Then go, please. I'll stay here a little longer.
Wow, he's actually giving me stuff that's worthwhile.
Hey, Zahidi. Why did no one else think to wake the Outriders up
for 30
years?
I forgot to check for a box.
Well, after what happened to you in the forest, they told us they were trying to find a cure. But they never did.
But if there's no cure, how'd you know it wouldn't kill me when you opened my pod?
I didn't. I'm sorry. I was only concerned with finding the uplink.
Sure. Got it. Priorities.
I ran right past it on accident.
There's some notes here. Some kind of writing.
Cutscene, so I looked away for a second.
I found a transfer order that says ECA moved most of the cryopods to a different location, some B2 facility.
Oh, I know where that is.
Got an old map here. Looks like B2 is the big pod across the bridge. Should be on your left.
What's the quickest way there?
Try following the city walls. They'll lead you close to the facility.
Now I'm gonna go exploring for chest. And I was playing Gorilla Tag a second. And I made my arms hurt so bad. I also kept whacking the wall. Okay. Oh, I wasn't out of combat yet. Great. Oh, jeez. Aha. I don't know why, but I just keep stop sprinting for a second. Bring on the baddies. Hopefully I can get past the point where I'm at and in my other run. That way I can actually see new things on stream. Range. We got some item that makes it longer. Run! Okay. Apparently explode real easy. Hey. Just trying to get some notes over here. He wanted to burn. He jumped right into it.
What do we have here?
I'm inside. I'll look for the cryopods. I found Skarsted.
What are you talking about? He's alive?
No. ECA turned him into a terrarium.
Oh, come on! Skarsted? Damn it. I fought with that bastard in Baghdad and Caracas. He never gave up. He was supposed to end his tour of duty on his feet.
They all were.
The dialogue in this game is just written so edgy. I guess it is Square Enix,
Tahiti,
so.
The ECA was experimenting on us. Did you know?
No. No, I didn't, I swear. But the Outriders were Patience Zero. It makes sense they would study you. To save others.
And kill half of us off in the process? That is fucked up.
That was a weird sound. Not what
it's
I wanted
to get
do.
Old Bess rolling again. She's doing all right, considering I brought her back.
So what did you find?
No one else made it.
I'm sorry, Outrider. But the fact that some made it, that your cryopods kept humming for all those years, against all odds, you should count yourself lucky.
Yeah, well, we'll see about that.
I go shoot.
Didn't find any other Outriders still in cryo. As long as you live, so do the Outriders.
Shut up. I carry. Stay. Move. Exterior. Oh, yeah, I have to actually click it.
Is that the tower?
Yes. Looks like the cable car is down. You might ask those soldiers if there's a way to get them working.
What the hell was that noise?
How about they keep the engine warm?
I'm about to have to fight a boss. I'm gonna have to actually fight it too. My Techromancer, I just used the minigun skill and just shredded it. Oh, yeah. Hello? Let's see.
Cable car to the radio tower. Does it work?
Not since insurgents took control. They have the car on their side. You could try saying pretty please.
Thanks. I'll pass. What about the other one?
I wouldn't risk it. Goes too close to the volcano.
That thing's active?
I mean, it spews lava from time to time, but there's something far less natural lurking in there.
Spiders. Okay.
What's the story with your volcano?
Whatever's in there, even the insurgents keep their distance. We learned the hard way. The things stayed below the fog, dragging them down the cliffs, spraying flames. I never saw it, just heard the screams. By the time we dragged the cable car back, there was nothing but blood and ash.
So, before I can use the cable car, I gotta go deal with that volcano.
What, are you kidding? You got some kind of a death wish?
Just tell me how to get there.
Altered. I'm Captain Dunham. There's a path that'll take you further up the mountains. There's something out there to fear, all right, but we don't know what it is.
I clicked the wrong button. I'm sorry, I'm snacking on some cookies.
What did the soldier say?
Only way to the radio tower is those cable cars. How badly do you need that radio tower?
I'm afraid this is the only facility with enough range. If I can't use her frequency to find the signal from that tower, we might as well quit now.
Well, get cozy then. We're gonna be here a while. Seems I gotta
I like the way the
volcano
area works. Looks. But it doesn't. You don't stay there long. Badly. There's more. These guys are really easy. Jesus. Wow, that was easy. Apparently these guys can't be ashed, which kind of makes sense. Oh wow. I haven't seen that move before.
How much bigger can they get?
Every creature we've encountered on this planet has evolved rapidly since we landed in unnatural and lethal.
I love how the character complains about that one.
Been adapting to the anomaly's hostile conditions or being changed by the
Just don't let any I've already seen a bigger one. Time to fry them. I don't even have to do much. Class is good at saving ammo. Instant kills are terrific.
It's unnatural, all right. What the hell did all this?
Spider. Oh boy, the captain. I believe this area that I'm in is for one of the museum things. Oh, yep, it is. Watch.
Wall's gonna love this.
I really wish he could jump down cliffs. There he is. Yeah, I'm coming for you. You'd think these things would be immune to fire. You know, the premise of the monsters in this game evolving quickly would make for a cool spore type thing. Over here. Can't I go in there? I'm gonna die. Seems like a really bad place to fight a lava spider. Or to just be in general. Fight's gonna take so long. God dang. Boy, cutscene. I'm about to level up again. Kid. What's the purpose of exploding?
fake. Ah!
God dang it. Miss having a minigun. I'm gonna have to do the entire first phase of that fight again. That's pretty annoying. Alright, spider. Oh. Phase 3 absolutely sucks. Focusing really hard for this. Ah. Oh, I'm out of ammo. Crap. Oh. I'm gonna end up having to fight this mostly with pistol, aren't I? Ooh. Ah! I keep forgetting that it jumps right after it gets into the second phase. I have a good pistol. That's alright. That's not bad, actually. I can do that too. Oh, I thought I was out of that. Give me that light. God. I'm gonna have to go and buy a better gun, aren't I? Go see about that real quick. That was much nicer whenever I just had a minigun to maul that thing with. Nice if we could just fast travel from the truck, not from the truck, from the flags. Seems like it'd make more sense.
Without memories of
give her
past.
Her junk, the hoarder.
The Apollo 11. I remember.
watching old footage of that man walking the moon. They'd play it on repeat in the recruitment center when I was being evaluated for the Flores. Supposed to inspire us or something. Well, can't deny that victory, though, landing on a rock in space the first time. No one can deny the victory of sailing through deep space to this rock, either. But I'm afraid if you live long enough, every victory turns out a defeat.
Wow. It's all junk.
Well, well. A wristwatch. S.M. Flores Limited Edition. This one was given to civilians to track their hibernations, so they could know how old they really were. You might think this watch has stopped working, but it's exactly right. All time has come to a standstill in this valley. Just a question of counting down to our extinction.
Yo, it's just a watch come down. I leveled up at least. No, I should probably keep those just in case I need to sell them.
If you see Gutman.
To see you again.
Oops.
You'll be pleased to know the Hounds are still scared shitless to come around here.
All right. I should upgrade too. Let's go try this thing again. I should have used the flag. Whoops. I use this one. Keep myself from redoing the entire run. Oh, spiders respawn. Here they come. I'm gonna go bang my head on the wall again. Try this again. Some damage. If I hit. Oh, this is actually going much faster with the automatic. Ooh. I forgot the sharpshooter meant that I had to click every time. Spiders. Those ones always get stuck. Oh! Back in the lava, huh? Oh! God dang, I almost died. Oh! Dang it. I'm actually doing better this time. I think I'm getting pretty close to where I was in the game, though. My other. Wrong way.
Oh, I'm just gonna keep
bashing my head against the wall because that's the only way to get past this. Without grinding, at least. I don't want to do that. It'd really help if I stopped letting myself get hit. Oh, god dang it. God. Well, I think I'm actually gonna have to do some grinding. I'm gonna do that off stream because it's boring to watch me play the same levels over and over. So I guess I'm done with Outriders for a while.